Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Or welcome if you're coming over from my fake love reaction. Welcome back, the party has not stopped. So as you can tell from the title, this is going to be my Love Yourself tier full album first listen. So I already downloaded BTS's full album. I downloaded it before I even listened to it. That's ARMY culture. ARMY culture is when you pre-order an album when you have no idea what it looks like, what it's gonna contain, or what any of the songs are. Did anybody else's album ship? I got the shipping confirmation from Amazon earlier today, so my album's on its way. So I'm going to be playing the full album, giving you my first listen reaction and thoughts. I'm gonna be playing it off of this speaker that I won for 3,500 tickets at a Dave & Buster's. I love it because it flashes. Okay, we're just gonna start from the top and go all the way through. There are 11 tracks. The last album, if I'm not mistaken, only had 9. The intro, of course, is Singularity. I love this intro so much. Probably my favorite intro. No, Jimin, excuse me. Sorry, swerve back in my lane. Back into your lane, Danielle. But this is so, so good too. I love his voice. I loved the video so much. The dance is beautiful. I did a reaction to the music video. If you want to go watch it, I will leave it linked down below. But I'm going to skip that song because I already know it. And then you have Fake Love, which I just did a reaction to. I will link it on my end card. Love it entirely. Everything about it. I love that so much. But I'm not gonna listen to that one because I just reacted to it. And I wanna hear the rest. Is this an album that I should be sitting down for? Like I'm not prepared, it's gonna put me on my ass, I should just sit anyway? Or should I get up and jam? I'm feeling kinda limited to this chair that I'm sitting in, but I will stay sitting just because I don't wanna move my camera. So the next song is called The Truth Untold and it's featuring Steve Aoki. If this song makes me wanna clap my ass, I'm getting up. We're changing camera angles, I'm clapping his ass. Just kidding, she ain't got no ass, but The Truth Untold. This is not where I thought this song was going to take me. I saw Steve Aoki and I was like, it's gonna be lit. Where does Steve Aoki come in now? Oh my god. I'm depressed. This live would be so beautiful. Who hurt you? Okay. That took me from a here to like a here. Vocal Line did that. All their voices, they just sound so, so, so good. Like Jimin, oh my god, bitch, yes! Jin, Jungkook, Taehyung. I love that. Okay. Wow. All right, so the next one is 134340. I don't know what that means. Don't know what the significance of those numbers is, but. Taehyung again? Oh my god, let me move my bang real quick. I have a very weird visual in my head of like what this instrumentals in this song reminds me of. That song took me to a weird place. I'm picturing like dudes like this. Got the bright colored suits with the porno stash. Sounds like I'd walk into like a swingers party and this would be playing. Don't know where that came from, but that's the first thing that popped in my mind. Moving on. Paradise. I think I breathe the whole time. My man's damn. Did he like whisper his name in again? If I heard that correctly. Oh my god. That slide in from like Suga to J-Hope's was just so smooth. Oh my god. Stop running from nothing, my friend. Oh my fucking god. I like that one a lot. That is at the top right now. Love Maze. Before I did my reaction, a lot of people were freaking out about this one song. Oh my god! Just so good! They gave me Dean vibes. There's a good chunk of English in there. I didn't catch any of it, but I heard it. Love is amazed, but you amazed? No juice. Oh, I love the ad libs. I love that part. I love that part so much. I love that. Magic Shop. Oh shit, Jungkook. I love the instrumentals of this one a lot. Wait, these instrumentals! Show me what? Some soft Hobi vocals? My heart. Oh my god, I love that! I love that. Our vocal line is no fucking joke. Get those high notes. My baby really shining on this album, okay? I'm a moto. I wonder what the dance break for this part would be like. Oh my god. Let me pop open these lyrics real quick. Okay, I'm emotional. I looked at those lyrics, buddy. You gave me the best of me, so you'll give you the best of you. Why are BTS so good to us? I swear to God, dude. Like, I love them so much. I like that, though. That one was also cute. And quality, quality vocals just all around every single one of these songs. Okay, so now we have Airplane Part 2, which when the track list dropped, this is one that immediately caught my attention. And I'm intrigued because Airplane Part 2, like, continuation off of J-Hope Airplane? Let's go. Is this something she gonna have to tie her hair back for? Is it about to go off? Okay, I was not ready for that. I'm not ready for that spice. R.M. She's letting you know his motherfucking name. I don't know a rap monster. Oh my fucking god. El Mariachi. Hello, I'm here for this. Oh, bitch, yes! Yes, I see the connection. Yes, 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 yes. I get it. It's connecting. Airplane. This one's talking about going from New York to Cali to London to Paris. Their minds. Me on a daily basis. Just, I don't know. That was sexy. I did not expect that, but I love where that went. That was so good. I love the connection between Airplane and then this one. That was good. El Mariachi, El Mariachi. I love that so much. Okay, and Pan Man. I don't know what that means. This sounds like a rap line song though, so. She was pleasantly surprised. Was Taehyung's in rap line? What the fuck? Hold up, hold the fuck up. I'm Panman, so it's like a superhero. Oh my god. I love this. Let me go to these lyrics real quick. Oh my god! I love this a lot. I love it so much. Oh my god. This is gonna be so hype live. Oh my god! I love that so much. That is the hype song that I was looking for. I love that. Imagine that live. I swear I would get so lit. Ballin' ballin' still bangtan. I love them. I have two more left. So what? In the outro. So let's get into so what. Somebody come and excuse me? Somebody come and sounds very EDM. I've never raved before in my life, but she going to a rave now. So what? He wants a diet right now? Mood. Yes! Yes, Jimin, yes! That was good. I don't listen to EDM, but that song fucks. I like that a lot. I'm so sad that this is almost over. Okay, outro, tear, Sounds sad. Emo piano. Very My Chemical Romance. Damn, this outro is like 4 minutes. Damn, Juni. Jesus Christ! You kinda sound like 21 Savage. Oh my god, they went the fuck in. Oh god, Repline always lays it down! I didn't expect that, I don't know why, because the outro was all them on the last one. That was good. I like that. I love Yoongi's verse so much. I need to look at the lyrics to all of these songs, yes, but that is one that I'm most definitely checking out first. Okay, well that was it. That was the whole album, Love Yourself Tear. Perfect, solid start to finish. It is so good. My favorite song, definitely maybe Airplane Part 2, Paradise. That's hard. I'm gonna need a second to listen back over these songs. You know, you gotta play them out a little bit. You gotta listen to them a couple times. Play it while you're in the shower, play it when you're in the car. Just play it everywhere, different settings. If you have your faves picked out already though, I would love you to leave me the top five. Top five if you have to put it in order. If you can narrow it down to a top three, it's even more of a challenge. But I would love to know what your favorite song is and why. And why you love it so much. I love this album though. I can't wait to get mine physically in my hands. I'm gonna buy all of them. I literally need every version because this is just a fucking masterpiece. This is so good. But yeah, I would love to know what you guys think about the album. If you enjoyed jamming out with me, please give me a like. And also subscribe to my channel down below because I do BTS related shit all the time. I love BTS. And if you guys are going to the world tour, like let me know where. I'm gonna be at the LA show on September 9th, which is my birthday. Like what a birthday gift. I am so hyped. This album makes me wanna buy tickets to all the other dates. I'm probably gonna go to more than one show. Bet money. But yeah, thank you guys for spending time with me, jamming out with me. This is always fun. I always love doing videos like this. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, do all those things, and I will see you in my next one. Bye!